Yeah, exactly. Face the big boss here. No smoke grenades them. Nice. I mean, she uses them when we battle. What fair made it doesn't. So I guess that's how we're gonna do it. So well time clue. So I gotta say, how do we get that treasure chest that is on the ground thingy? if we look at the map, there's a door right there so we can get into the tower, so I guess we gotta go on the ground from that direction. Something along those lines. So we gotta go through this way. We got everything on the on the side quest, we just gotta go on the ground. There was a door there as far as the last time I checked. I guess we're gonna break through it. I don't believe the ring is gonna do it. It's gonna be good. Shit. That was really impressive. Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna buy a few stuff actually before we head in there. I need to buy some of that Tierra Bomb, I just remember. I need to grab those. I'll show you fully geared for this because we can, once we go in, we cannot get out. This, here it is. It's pretty cheap too. Cheers, bruh. We're gonna open some of that. Actually, where do I go to open the real heart? I think it's in this store. Let me see. I wanna open some of that EP swaps for my characters. I should have enough CP to spend them, you know? Series one's a good D-roll. I think I went in the wrong one. I think it was inside there the store is to open those. Alright, let's go inside here. This guy sells weapons, which we already have equipped. We can equip stuff. Oh, straight up there. I didn't know that. Okay, those are books. This guy sells inventory as well. Ain't there like a shop where I can just increase? It's really weird. Yeah, there's like none of that stuff here. I'm tempted to buy 4 for each one, well, except for this one. Just for the prevent status effect. I don't want to waste no more money. Nah, this is just books. Yeah. I got all of this. Oh, man. I really interesting now. There's no. I mean, all there is to know over this restroom. Oh, I just remember where it is. Okay. Listen, this is where. Oh man, I just remember it's right here. I remember I bought a bunch of new quotes around here. I know that has to be there with this factory. I was just forgetting, man. Is it here? Slots. I'm gonna open to there. 70. Okay. This is a far one. Rupert does not give you heat move right now. So max, it's gonna be is Recuria, this one. This is really nice. It's a big area XL. That's a really nice magic right there. Doesn't Bruce like gives you like let me see the magics. Brief gives you the brief on spell, which gives you like you can heal multiple targets. Zero but Thorn. Go to her. Now for free, doesn't it's much to free that we can do for her. Let's give her move 2. Interesting, I give her luck. I think that would be a good one for her. Since she already has breath, let's give her something else. Let's give her luck. Let's get demonic side, I guess. Speed 4. Anything here worth using? She already has Soul Blur. Oh, she doesn't? I thought by default she had it. What kind of Maya does Raven gives? Chrono Drive, okay, I see. We can give a Soul Blur. It's a good spell. She does have a small AP, but once we full heal, it should be good to go. Let's go with heal. And it gives you Tear and Tiara as magics. Yeah, alright. Here it is. Last spell. Something that I like seal. Something that can help her with her attacks. Alright. Okay, let's have a spell. Let's see over the door. Alright. Maybe we cannot even do much for him. We could definitely get him better spells though. So this gives me breath. Yeah, it gives me breath. I'm gonna put that on. Move to. Okay. So it gives him more of a clean space. I'm gonna give him that. Okay. Is there anything? Any good quartz? I think that's it, really. I got all the good ones for Tuna. Okay, that's not really my. Okay, so that's all there is to it, for good stuff. Alright. I'm gonna go and heal up on the hotel. Oh, there's an inn right here, let's go to this inn. Oh yeah, alright. I don't use this in often, but you should use it often. It will save your money instead of using all your items. Time consuming, but it saves your money, so you should use them. I think I can just teleport on Station Street. Alright. That should be it for setups. Oh, look at that. That was a healing potion thing. Oh, no problem. Okay, so we're gonna go around. It's just three characters only, so it should be a little overwhelming though. No monsters, of course. Damn, this seems to be pretty strong with physical attacks. Oh, they're weak to water though. Let's try that attack it again. Yeah, they're weak. They're pretty strong to physical attacks. Heart or stone, blah blah blah. Oh, it can make us faint. That is troublesome right there. Let's slow them down again. It's confused. Might as well attack it. Follow up, master. I don't know what trophy is that, but I'll take it. This will kill it. Nice. Level 2. Finishing blow.
Advantage is ours. Let's finish it.
Here we go! There! Desert chance!
Broken.
Looks like a...
Okay.
Bit of monster right there.
Vitals. All complete. My turn.
To win.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll let Fee handle this. Let's slow this down.
Here we go.
Go! There! Now's our chance!
Broken. Yeah. I'll handle it.
Whoa, that's a lot of damage. To win.
Now
it's going to move. Let's get down.
Let's keep going.
This is how we're gonna have to S craft, but let's see. Slash.
Now's our chance. Let's get him.
There we go.
My turn. Target locked.
My turn.
There. The pounce attacks. Really dreadful.
Now's our chance.
Broken. It's my turn. Analyzing the enemy's vitals. All complete.
Alright. I guess that's all there is to it here.
My turn.
This is... Okay. Oh, I didn't even notice that thing was close. Oh, wow.
There!
Yep.
Okay. Target locked. It's my turn.
Yeah, this is like an old dungeon.
Gleaming blade. Go. Okay.
Next.
Target locked.
Since it just says on the other side.
Yeah.
A lot of tight corners in this place. Looks like the monster from the from the old house. The colors, huh?
Here we go.
Okay.
water, watch for me.
That's that. Let's keep moving.
Oh, really? Race by the noble. Let's go with the normal attack. I don't miss. Alright. More craft. We cannot lay our guard down against these little things, really. I'm tempted to use Silver Thorn. Let's try. So now, why is this useless?
Just the kind of thing you'd expect in an old ruin like this.
Do you think it's powered by the water flowing through here?
Pretty sure the Demonic Sai is more powerful than that. I mean, we used that. I remember I used that in the first part of the game. But you had a lot of shit unlocked. What the hell? That's useless voice right there. My man juices.
We have the advantage.
My turn.
Target locked.
Here we go. There.
Okay. Analyzing the enemy's vitals. I've got it.
My turn.
Here we go. There. Now's our chance.
Broken.
Okay.
Nice. Yeah.
I certainly didn't expect to encounter the three of you down here.
What?
Is that...
Uses?
I'm so glad you're safe.
Ooh. Crystal Saber.
Of course I am. Though I can't say I was expecting to be placed under house arrest the moment I returned
to
the mansion.
First, we're gonna take that Dredgers over there.
So that's what happened.
You know what's going on?
Unfortunately, arresting the Imperial Governor's son under a false charge in order to keep the reformist faction under control.
That's like a pot here.
I find it hard to believe my father would attempt something so brazen.
Oh, 15.
He didn't have any intention of talking to me. Not the slightest inclination.
I'm pretty sure this seems like gonna be strong to physical attacks. Guarantee it.
Uses.
Enough about me.
What is for?
Thanks
to
my brother,
try.
I'm familiar with the general layout of this waterway. I'll lead us to the guardhouse.
That's a decent damage.
Let's get moving.
I gotta say,
you're actually.
You were planning on saving him, even if you had to do it alone, weren't you?
Nothing like last month's field study.
Don't get the wrong idea. I just can't condone my father's actions. Besides, he's no doubt huddled up, crying and lonely in the corner of his cell right now.
Water. Okay, so...
It's worth rescuing him just to see that.
All right, let's get moving.
The entrance to the guardhouse is to the west. We should hurry.
This should kill it.
That's a beautiful looking.
Let's get this over with.
My turn.
A crest. Let me check that out quick.
Got it.
I think that crest,
Here we go.
Something had to do with defense. Yep.
There.
I remember that crap, that quote from.
Okay.
Trails in the Sky. So let's proceed forward.
Analyzing the enemy's vitals.
Dead ends. Stairs up here.
All complete.
Oops.
Very well.
Alright, this is gonna be one of those battles. Eight
My
enemies.
Turn.
So I guess this is one of those chests you can do the channels I was doing earlier for the trophy.
Go.
Actually, it is better to do it here because you have feet.
There.
Although they're not together. I was expecting they'll be a little more together than that.
My turn. Got it.
Oh, the question is,
it's my turn.
How many were I able to
here.
Get close? Let's wait for them to get close
going.
And then we tackle. Let's use this. Yeah, we already analyzed this. I guess I could go and attack. Stay where you are.
Why is this ladder so long?
Closer.
Closer,
damn it.
Is it harder to climb ladders when you've got a big chest?
There we go.
Fee!
This one's gonna move this one. Let that move. Alright, Fee. Clear him out.
Enemy sighting! Take him out! Here we go! Alright, let's do this!
Got
I'll handle this.
Okay. Here we go.
It's my turn!
Invigorate.
Yeah.
What is that? Okay. So it gives you impassion. Okay. So wait, that is better than impassion actually.
Very well.
This is impassion, which gives you just a magic, but this one restores to you by attacking enemies on the field, so I guess it gives you instead of 10 CP every time you attack an enemy, it's gonna give you more.
My turn.
I'm not sure how much it's worth it is, so we run it though. If it's really worth it or not.
I'll handle this.
Damn, I still haven't opened a lot of this, which is sick.
I'll
Jesus.
Handle
this. Okay. Let's proceed forward.
Here we go.
What should we speed through this? Keep hitting it.
Still feed. Dead.
Hostiles neutralized.
I feel like I'm growing stronger.
I'm going to attach just full CP. I'm surprised I'm getting damage. That's one more chest, it says on the right. So where's your bomb? A battlescope, yep. That's why I already bought 99 of them, because you eventually will get those, destroying those on those crates. Alright, let's proceed forward. And it's in the back of this one again.
Let's get this over with.
I'll handle it.
Alright, underwater. Three.
Go! Now's our chance!
Broken.
Some staircases. Okay. Now, let's go right first.
I'll handle this. Now!
I'll help.
Okay.
Go!
Very well.
Okay. Here! Oh, we should be safe now.
Come on, die. Jesus. You know what? I'm gonna give that to her, to Fee.
There's another lattice door.
I'm not
there
sure
should
how
be a mechanism to open it somewhere
CP
nearby.
She's gonna get every time she attacks, but we're gonna try it now.
Advantage is ours. Let's finish it.
Sure, take a right.
I'll handle it.
My turn.
Hopefully it's around the 15.
My turn.
15 to 16 CP. That would be crazy.
Go.
I'll help. Okay. Here.
My turn. Now.
Gotcha. Here we go.
Still give her 10. Is that like a spell I need to use so I can get more or something? I need to double check that.
Yeah.
I'll handle it.
My turn.
Okay.
With the water, right? Yep. Oh, come on, dude. What?
Let's get this over with.
Oh, God.
Go! There!
I'll handle it.
I'll handle this.
Let me reread that. I gotta reread it. It says, restore CP by attacking enemies on the field.
Yeah.
It means when I'm walking around, you restore HP every time you hit them? Man, I'm gonna check online how that works later. Let me get her back here.
Now.
Gotcha! My turn!
Very well.
There's a switch over here we can use.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll handle it.
Go.
Very well. I shall fulfill.
I will miss that attack, won't I?
Advantage is ours. Let's finish it. My turn.
Target locked.
My turn. There.
Okay. Why not? I meant to open the treasure chest, not the ladder.
Gleaming blades.
Oh, she was going with a red Xenithor.
This is it.
There.
Let's check that out.
Very well.
Let me take this off and compare both of them.
Very well.
EP 30, ATS 30. So that's what it does. It gives you more EP and ATS. Alright.
By treasure.
This song reminds me of a song from Bomberman. If any of you guys remember playing Bomberman back in 2000, like 2001. Climb. Oh wow, it's 102. Same as the one excite. Ariel. When did she learn this? This is interesting. That's a lot of EP too. Holy crap. Ah, she could get both of them in there. Come on.
Advantage is ours. Let's finish him.
Here we go! There!
Okay.
Yeah! Gleaming blades. Go.
Very well.
I'll handle it.
Here we go. Okay, it's.
Let me change something here. How did she learn Ariel? Oh, this one gives Ariel breath and Recoria. So it gives you three spells. So I can change this to EP1. And she's still gonna have. Wow, this is a nasty quartz right here. So this is probably the most rarest quartz you can get. This one's rare, and this is like, I think, super rare. Yeah, super rare. The SR stands for super rare. Okay, I understand now. It gives you three magics. Man, this right here. I gotta pay attention when it's like three things right there, aerial breath and career. That means it gives you three spells for one quart. Man, this is really nice. Alright. Happy days, right? All right. There's a treasure chest right here in the end, right? Yep.
I spy treasure.
One, we already have that kind of port.
I'm exhausted.
It's gotta be the chest.
Fee, that's enough.
Honestly.
Alright. So there's gonna be a battle here.
This can be overcome.
Fee?
What do you mean?
Stand back.
What are you doing? Explain yourself, please.
Ignition.
What?
Done.
Done?
Fee, did you?
Was that a bomb?
Done.
Portable high-powered explosive. Plasticity makes it handy for this kind of espionage work.
Explosive?
Where could you possibly have gotten such a thing?
Fee, I think at this point we have a right to know. What exactly is your background?
Reen!
The day of the entrance ceremony, I saw you dodging that trap floor the rest of us fell into. You're 2 years younger than us, yet you're physically no weaker at all. In fact, I'd say when it comes to combat situations, you seem almost like you're holding back.
Impossible.
Guess you got me. Before I came to the academy, I was a Jaeger. That's where I learned how to handle explosives and use my gun swords. That's all.
A Jaeger? I wasn't expecting that.
I've heard that term before. The best of the best mercenary outfits are known as Jaeger Corps.
Jaeger Corps are almost synonymous with the Grim Reaper. To think I'd be going to school with a Jaeger.
Me? A Reaper?
No, that's not... I spoke out of turn. I mustn't let prejudices get the better of me.
That's right. Knowing her past doesn't change who she is now.
Thanks for telling us, Fee. And I'm sorry for Pine.
Not bothered. But we should hurry if we want to save Machias.
Yeah. You're right.
All right, let's press onward.
Do we need this?
This looks like the place.
Nah, we don't.
Looks like an underground prison, all right.
Let's proceed forward.
Indeed. It must be here somewhere.
Am I hearing things?
Machias!
And still in one piece by the sound of it.
What are you all doing here? There's no way the Provincial Army would just let me go. You didn't sneak in, did you?
We came in through the underground waterway.
I'll open the cell.
going to... What the...
We'll explain when we have more time.
Yeah, right now we need to get away from here before we're caught.
As long as we can make it back to the city, we should be able to bluff our way out of any further trouble.
Right.
Thanks. I'd resign myself to being stuck in there for a while. I must admit, though, I'm surprised you, of all people, would come to my aid.
I only came to get a glimpse at your tear-stained face. Plus, thought this might be a good opportunity to pay back my father.
I see.
Damn.
Back at it again, bro. Telling you.
As much as I would love to praise you for a job well done, I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to take a short rest.
Let's clean house!
Roger that.
Right!
Hostile spotted. Beginning combat. My turn. Arcus, activate.
That's right, bro.
I'll handle this.
Arcus, activate.
Yeah.
Here we go. All right, let's do this.
Got it.
I'll handle this.
It's my turn. Analyzing the enemy's vitals.
Alright, I want him to stay in formation, so we need to go with some magic.
I'll handle it.
We're not gonna ask craft on this battle.
Thanks!
When you kill it, we purely craft.
My turn.
Magic. Damn. Disgusting, bro.
Target locked.
Go!
Now, let's get him out of that confused state.
There! Go!
Broken.
Oh, he's fainted, actually, not confused.
I'm free, everyone.
My turn.
That's all good, though.
Thanks.
Yeah.
A little bit of magic is gonna do wonders in disguise. I don't think that's gonna work.
Uh-huh.
Can we confuse them? Yes, we can. So we're gonna go with
this. I'll handle it. Here.
My turn. Be gone. Ha!
Go.
Do I go in passion?
Activate.
Yeah, let's buff myself with this.
I'll handle it.
Target locked.
I'll handle it.
What an annoying attack, man. I gotta say.
Target locked.
Go.
Yeah, if I use, I'm gonna have to wait one more turn. Oh, these guys are doing a hub. I'm gonna have to escraft fee. 3,200. I can die with an escraft. This guy needs to be dealt with. So blurred.
Go.
Excellent. I should have escraft when I had the chance. Jesus could die, but that's... yeah, I don't want Jesus to die as no matter what. But... just gonna go for it.
Go.
Just gonna hit both of them.
You'll be dead. That's that. Target's eliminated. Let's get going.
If I hadn't been so careless, this would never have happened.
There wasn't much he could have done.
Yeah. I'm just glad you're alright.
Yeah, that's pretty much all there is to in this place.
Go.
I didn't notice we got the rubber fat there. Let me check.
That's that.
CO4.